Hello YouTube people, I'll be showing you a cool Mortal Kombat 9 Sub-Zero glitch. Okay, he's frozen, I can't push him. Here, let me show you. Okay, pushing it. Can't push him. Okay, now I recorded it. Come on. Sub-Zero versus Sub-Zero. Wow! Okay, let me... Isn't it weird? Can't push him. But after that, you can hit him. But you can do a freeze clone. I don't know if this actually... Oh, no, it only works on Sub-Zero. Okay, I'll show you. I can show you now. Okay. First, you want to do your freeze clone, but enhanced attacks, and it's going to last longer. Okay. And, yeah. So you have to do this. Hold on. That okay. Go jump over him and then do rage. Oh, on. See, he'll be over there. It actually works in all characters. Then after that, you can do anything with him, like, freeze him. You can't freeze him, but you can't do the ice cone. Here, let me show you the freeze him. He'll actually move after you hit him. But yeah, we'll, bye YouTube.